Good evening and welcome to this very special event. Leon Fleischer first appeared at Ravinia Festival in 1945 as a 16-year-old playing the Brahms D minor concerto. 74 years later, on his 90th birthday, he performed what would be his last concert at Ravinia in a recital with his wife, Catherine Jacobson Fleischer. He first came to teach at the Staines Institute in 1988 and returned for a total of 20 visits. Last summer, when we were forced to go online, he gave an inspiring talk about the Beethoven Fourth Piano Concerto. That was, sadly, 3 weeks before he died and his last professional activity. Today, we celebrate the life of this musical giant. He was truly the consummate musician, an extraordinary performer, an inspiring teacher who generously shared his incomparable insights and observations about music with his students, and a wonderful conductor. I will never forget his performance at Ravinia of the Schubert B-flat major sonata. It was one of the most touching and beautiful concerts I ever heard. We were privileged to have him give several masterclasses at the Institute. They were wonderfully enlightening and enriching. Leon Fleischer taught us to first listen to our imagination. He taught us how to think about music and how to communicate its incredibly rich message. And above all, he taught us to be curious, honest, and faithful to the intent of the composer. He said, "The extraordinary thing about music is that it is forever self-renewing, never ending in its demands." It is incumbent upon us to remember these words and to live by them. Thank you, Leon, for your extraordinary life and endless inspiration. And his wife, Kathy, sent a few words that I would like to read. She couldn't be here with us. "The opportunity for Leon to communicate his stunning and revelatory insights on music to the most gifted and receptive students, as well as having time to commune with his brilliant colleagues, brought Leon back to Staines Institute again and again over several decades. The camaraderie of sharing ideas, stories, and yes, jokes with other musicians was a great source of happiness for him. I send Miriam Fried, Paul Biss, and everyone at Staines my love and gratitude. Catherine Jacobson Fleischer." Thank you.
whole nature of music is that it's a horizontal activity. It passes through time from point A to wherever point Z is. And it's punctuated by endless vertical events, you might call them, chords, even beats, the pulse of the music, this underneath thing that we feel, don't always hear, but we pretty much feel it. And these vertical events, as the word implies, are usually interpreted as being downward strokes. I call them coffin nails. And that's their general effect when you go this way. You know, it chops up the music and encloses it in a coffin. And as practicing musicians, we don't realize with sufficient frequency that a vertical event can also be from bottom up, 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 up. So each vertical event beat can be a spring on to the next one, on, 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 and helps create this sense of the never-ending horizontal. It's kind of the way a ballet dancer walks. Excuse me. Rarely, if ever, heel first. That's kind of Gestapo type. Ballet type, ball of the foot springing you on to the next. Another thing that we deal with as pianists, and this is one of our big challenges, is that excluding all mallet instruments, you know, like timpani and xylophone and marimba, all the other instruments, leaving out the piano, all stringed instruments from violin to double bass, from piccolo to tuba, and from trumpet, all those instruments require a certain horizontal activity in order to make their sound. Bow, bow arm, blowing air, horizontal. The piano is the only instrument that has to create this sense of horizontal flow by a completely, uniquely vertical activity. The key goes up and down. Ain't no way of making it go sideways. 3/16 of an inch we have. And that's our big challenge. To create the sense of the horizontal by an exclusively vertical activity.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Amen.